Takes leave of his senses to navigate toward the unearthly music that captivates. So strong is the siren's song. But the siren lives on an island, surrounded by treacherous reefs, and they smash a ship to smithereens while the waves drown out the dying screams of the unhappy sailor who dares to dream. He'll dance to the siren's song. Except Odysseus, he contrived to sail past that rhapsody fully alive. He plugged up the ears of his men with wax, commanded them, lash me well to the mast, then had them check twice that those bonds were fast and strong as the siren's song. Odysseus was human, and he knew that he wasn't immune, that he'd beg and plead to be untied, to dive into madness and swim to his bride. But his men would not hear him, and he'd survive to bask in the siren's song.
Thank you.